Bangladesh defeated New Zealand for the first time in T20I cricket by registering a 7-wicket victory in the first T20I. Bangladesh dismissed New Zealand for 60, their joint lowest total in T20I cricket. Bangladesh chased down the target in 15 overs. All-rounder Shakib Al Hasan was named man of the match for scoring 25 runs and registering bowling figures of 4-0, 1-0, 2. Subscribe to the channel for more news.